And if you no longer go for a gap that exists, you're no longer a racing driver.